When a patient experiences sudden dizziness that lasts continuously for several hours, if not longer, the primary concern is whether the dizziness is due to an inner ear problem or a neurologic issue. One of the first things to quickly and easily check for is something called nystagmus, or involuntary repetitive eye twitching. To evaluate for nystagmus, have the patient move the eyes in all the cardinal directions: left, right, up, and down. Normally, nystagmus should be absent. However, if nystagmus is present, note which direction the eye is beating towards. The direction of nystagmus is defined by the direction of the quick phase. For example, in this video clip, the fast phase of the nystagmus is to the left. Here it is in slow motion. An inner ear or vestibular cause for dizziness is suggested if the nystagmus is horizontal and the direction remains the same, regardless of which direction the eye is looking. Note how the nystagmus speeds up when looking in the same direction as the nystagmus. A neurologic cause for dizziness is suggested if the nystagmus changes direction with eye movement. Neurologic cause for dizziness is also suggested if vertical or torsional nystagmus is present in any eye position. Of course, if nystagmus is absent in a dizzy patient, it does not eliminate either a neurologic or vestibular cause for dizziness. But when this test is combined with a head impulse and skew test, diagnosing a stroke can be as accurate as an MRI scan.